Communities across Cuyahoga County provide recycling services to collect common items like cans, cartons, glass, paper, and plastic bottles. Once your community collects your recyclables, they are taken to a material recovery facility located in Northeast Ohio. At the MRF, your recyclables travel through an automated sorting system that separates them by type. The sorted materials are then baled and sold to manufacturers who make them into a variety of new products. Your cereal boxes may become a game board or a roll of paper towels. Your aluminum cans may become new soda cans or airplane parts. Glass bottles may become kitchen tiles, and your soup cans may become new bikes or even a bridge. This cycle is endless. Some materials can travel through the recycling process and be back on store shelves in as little as 30 days. Learn more about how recycling works at CuyahogaRecycles.org.